Jazz dance and pole dancing are great forms of exercise. And when you combine these two together, you've got jazz le pole, a unique but sexy exercise routine that's sure to sweat you out. I'm here now at Arts in the City at the Fort, and I'm about to try this thing called jazz le pole. And if you're curious to know what that's about, then stick around. Jazz le pole is just one of the offerings of the Pole Academy Philippines group. As the name suggests, this kind of dance fuses elements of jazz and pole dancing together to make for one sexy number.
It's actually in between dance and pole tricks. You know, it's mixed together, and when it's mixed together, it is jazz based. So we don't just do the tricks by tricks, by tricks, by tricks, but in between there's dance, there's a choreography. At the end of the class, you have your dance. You get to learn a dance. And when you dance, there's a lot of things involved, like balance, control, there's discipline, mental alertness. So there's a lot of things involved in dance. So I think, you know, doing the trick alone is, you know, it's gonna be boring or it's gonna be too tiring. Dancing in between the tricks or during the tricks is more challenging, and it's very unique, and it's really, really fun.
Every class, of course, starts with a bit of stretching. Followed by an intense round of strengthening exercises on the pole. And then, it's time to learn a new routine. The class is divided into two groups. This is so students have time to rest in between doing the complex and taxing routines. Our timing was just about right, as we were able to catch a glimpse of the routine that Ed put together for the group's Jazz Le Pole concert. Okay, so I didn't exactly get to join the class this time. It was, after all, my very first attempt at pole dancing. And I had to learn some basic moves before attempting something as complex as what these guys are doing. But I did get to try out some of the basics in a private session with Ed. And although it was scary at first, I'm proud to say I was able to successfully lift myself off a few times. And I sure hope I'm able to learn enough to swing with these guys someday.